Yeah, my recovery been really good. It was hard like the first like 2-3 months. I couldn't really move my neck and my hips were hurting and things like that. But went to Cleveland Clinic. They did a full evaluation on me, you know, head to toe. And you know, they said I was good. They said I'll probably, you know, still be sore a little bit. And now fully recovered. I've been training, hitting the speed bag, hitting the bag, working out with my coach. I was running 5-6 miles a day. So right now, I think I'll have a full recovery. I still haven't did any sparring and stuff like that. That'll probably be a little bit later on when I get a fight schedule. But right now, we're just training, trying to get my weight down. I say when I get my weight down a little bit more, then I'd be 100%, but when I was off for that extent of time, I didn't eat a lot, so I got real high in weight. So right now I'm trying to drop it and trying to get back to my peak shape. Whenever they open up, you know, sports and venues, and you know, hopefully I won't have to fight without fans being there and, you know, things like that, without a crowd. But if that does happen, I'll be ready. Right now, I'm just getting in shape and, you know, just focusing 100% on boxing and making sure that whenever things open back up, that I will be ready and I'll be one of the first people to fight.